Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this is the astounding Yamaha TRBX604FM. And this finish is known as Translucent Black, and it looks absolutely stunning over that alder body with that maple top. As you can see, the maple is kind of contoured at the sides to give it a bit of a faux binding in the middle. I mean, I love the way the TRBX bases are designed, because they are double cut away, that kind of classic look we're used to, but they're very ergonomic. It sits on you perfectly whether you're standing up or sitting down. They're just really comfy to play. And because it's Yamaha, not only does it look fantastic, but the tech is there, the quality is there, and most importantly, the sound is there. So like I said, alder body, lovely flame maple top, a bolt-on five-piece mahogany and walnut neck. It's kind of like a slim C. It fits in your hand beautifully. Nut width, we're looking at 38 mil up at the top. Matching headstock as well with that flame maple. Yamaha always do very, very beautiful looking basses. The pickups are humbucking H5 pickups, which are very open sounding, have a lot of clarity, but a lot of thump when needs be. Down here, you have the phone electronics. Volume control, master volume. This guy here is a notched blend control, so instead of a pickup selector in the middle, it's notched, so both pickups are on, and you can blend more towards the neck pickup or the bridge pickup. Here's cool though, this is an active and passive switch, so when it's up, it works as a passive bass, so no batteries in, passive bass, what we're all used to. When you knock it down, when it's in passive, the treble control is a master tone control. When it's down and active, it activates this three-band EQ, which can either boost or cut the treble, middle, and bass. You'll hear that shortly. All powered by a 9-volt battery on that lovely alder back. There's a little indicator here too to show you when the battery's going dead, it'll blink red. A full 2-octave scale on the rosewood neck, jumbo frets, the truss rod adjustment's down here so you can alter it if needs be. Yamaha basses don't really move anyways, they're built like tanks, but if you want to alter the neck, you can, and it's a high-mass bridge. The more mass in the bridge, the more tone. That's some specs of this beautiful thing. Let's hear it now through a Blackstar Unity Bass 120. All the EQ is flat, and I'm in the modern setting. Passive, both pickups, and the tone is all the way up. More towards the neck pickup now. Now the bridge to get that extra bit honk. I don't know why not more guitars and basses have that blend control. It's such a cool feature. You can get a perfect sound and a very unique sound at that. Now, that was all passive. The tone down for reference. When you want to be Pino Palladino. Tone up. Active control on, so that tone turns into the treble control, and again they're all notched in the middle, so you can either boost or cut the treble, middle, or bass. Actually passive, and I'll quickly go to active to show you the difference in tone. So not much different in output, but there's a difference in versatility and functionality. Treble boosted. This is an extremely versatile bass, and cutting the treble off is different to boosting the bass. Like on the frequency range, it's a totally different thing, and it is different to your ear. These basses are some of the most versatile, let alone pretty basses on the planet. You can kind of play any genre with it. Boost some mids, quite a bit of boost of output now. Now cut the mids. Now boost the bass. And cut the bass. Now in this video, I'm just showing you the drastics, the extremes of the cut and the boost. If you really want to get the most out of this bass, call into a PMT store and try one of these out for yourselves, because they're absolutely fantastic. Let's have a little fiddle now and give you some more tones. So those are some specs, sounds and sights on the amazing Yamaha TRBX604FM. The FM just stands for Flame Maple, 604 is the range. That's deciphering that for you. A bass of all trades, like a jack of all trades, but it's a bass. You can make it sound like a Stingray, a jazz bass, a P bass, and everything in between. Even a Thunderbird, even though it looks far prettier than a Thunderbird. It's a kick-ass thing, and I recommend you trying one out for yourself. Get your bass on in a PMT store. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Yamaha TRBX604FM, get yourself to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding PMT stores, like I was saying before. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with filters on. I'll see you next time. This is amazing.